with the forehand side, with the forehand push. As you can see here, this is not a strong point. That again, that was well done. Maybe we'll see that in the second game more often. But he takes it nonetheless. 11-8. And this he doesn't like at all. And that was just well done. Steffen Mengel. Yeah, and that's... And he doesn't need it. Here against Wang Hao, beating him 4-3. How does he deal with going back to the table? I don't think anyone else. Oh, great rally. 7. Wow. And he takes the third game as well. Unbelievable performance. About to beat his opponent in the quarterfinals from Korea as well, Cho Eonrae. Taking out the pace completely. And this is his trademark. Of national team nominations. Because we must not forget, for the national team, I'm sure, 7 match points, 1 needed. I've said this before, but I have to reiterate, this is his tournament, Steffen Mengel, the 26-year-old coming out of nowhere, if you will, beating Wang Hao and now beating Cho Eonrae in the quarterfinals with 4 games to 0.